determine if there are any holes in the graph. Let's factor out the bottom. That's x minus 3, x plus 2. Okay, nothing's going to cancel, so there are no holes in the graph.